What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel and to a new series called Dead Space. This game has this is the main menu. I was trying to debate how to do the intro to this game, and this is just how I'm gonna do it. As soon as I load up the game, it started right away. It just prompted me to choose a difficulty and little brightness settings and stuff. But I have a confession. I have never played any of the Dead Space game. The closest I've ever come to playing these games is the Callisto Protocol. And that's like a wannabe Dead Space. Even though it was fun, it's not the original. This game came out, the original Dead Space came out 2008, I believe. And that was even when YouTube was just almost still new. But I'm excited to get into this. I'm ready to be scared. I got a fresh pair of pants here next to me just in case. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really, really fun. And like I said before, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate all of you. I hope you guys enjoy this series. But without further ado, let's get to it.
Apart with only vid calls. It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over him and reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Did he just set
up? Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner. That's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
No.
Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull.
Chen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It Might slow us down.
Got it.
Drop the blast shield. Everyone brace yourselves. Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston. You alright?
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Comms are down. We lost a poor booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Chapter 1, New Arrivals. We're just kicking things off, man. Follow the security team. Let me check out the mission. We made it aboard the Ishimura, but we need to find the flight crew, and Johnson needs a medic. Where the hell is everyone?
But have I worse?
Yeah, okay.
You go on. I'll get it strapped up.
Alright, let's see. Let me check out the controllers. Give me a second, guys.
Crap, we came down hard.
Alright, guys, well... This thing didn't even have an intro, it's just kicked things off right off from the start, so... Alright, we gotta go, obviously, this way.
Where is everybody? Half the shield must have heard that thing. Be proud, Jack. You gotta see her one piece.
Johnson might disagree.
Oh man, look at this.
I would have meant something to see
in there. Alright. So I'm guessing follow them.
No, nobody.
And like I said before, I've never played any of these games, so I don't know what I'm in for. I've seen, I mean, obviously, I get the concept, I know what it's about. But, oh, I'm so excited. Look how good this looks.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
I don't know how to run yet. I think they're making us walk for to build up tension.
May as well get signed in.
Security check-in. Man, this dude is tall. Look at that. These doors are really small. Like me, like usually through a lot of doorways that I pass through, I almost hit the little top. What? What do you need? Oh, duh. They're all waiting for me. Oh, look at that.
Synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from acting chief engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't reach security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Oh my goodness, it is dark in here. It wasn't dark for too long.
Right. Someone left in a hurry.
What's over here? Nothing. Was not open yet. At least I don't think that opens.
Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Okay, press R3. I didn't know we were playing around this whole time. Oh, look at this thing. I've seen this in a couple of playthroughs, and people say this was... Look, this is pretty cool. All right, that way. Activates. Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be.
Positive anomaly detected. Oh my god.
Quarantine activated.
Things are gonna go south real quick.
Malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Hammond?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in there.
Oh my god, guys. Jesus. Oh my god, run. Oh my god. Oh, leave me alone. Oh, okay, that's what I'm doing. Be quiet. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my goodness. Alright. Yes, use it. Oh my god. I thought I messed up. I opened the damn thing again. Well. That was nice. I mean. Jeez, man. Look at the blood dripping from the elevator door. And on my... look at the blood on my guy. That's pretty cool detail. Alright, well, what's this? Cut off their limbs. There's that famous saying. Oh my goodness, I can hear people yelling. This is gonna be alright. Aim, obviously, L2, primary fire, rotate projectiles. Oh man. Foot stomp. There we go. That's the famous foot stomp. R1 to punch. Easy. Alright. I say easy, but... let's see if we keep from dying in this first episode. Excuse me? I don't know. That guy's having a bad day. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, obviously. Do we gotta punch it, shoot it? There we go. Jesus Christ, dude. Get away from me. Jeez. Alright. I was trying to make a no like this. Side restrict. Ooh. Sorry, buddy. I just had to check. Alright. Oh. Like I said, let's try to stay alive in this episode. At least this episode, because... oh my god. You son of a... I just started, man. There's no need to scare me like that. Alright. Oh boy.
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Watch your step. I think we gotta watch more than that. Hey, buddy. How are you? Here. I'm so sorry for this. It was just in case. Inventory. Alright, got plasma cutter, that's my gun, small med pack, and my plasma ammunition. Okay, this is ammunition for my weapon. Alright, I think circle is to use my health pack, but I'm not gonna use it, obviously. Not yet. Oh my god, man. Why is that menu scared me? Oh my god.
Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
All right, get the tram running. I gotta investigate this little area. Make sure I pick up the ammo. I pick up any health. See all current objectives. Don't need that. This runs really smooth though. Okay, we gotta go that way, obviously. But okay. We gotta go that way. What is over here? Baggage? Hello? Oh my god. Oh yeah. Well, conserve ammunition by dismembering enemy limbs. Cut off limbs to kill enemies quickly. Dismember enemies to slow them down. Yeah, that's what it usually takes, man. Yeah, this is... Hello? Hey. Oh my god! No! I knew he was gonna get up. I just knew it. Maintenance bay? This... Alright, well, safe station. I hope there's auto save. Hello?
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. His arms, his legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just start moving?
Hey. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god, just die. No. Okay, well. Circle is a med pack. We just used our very first one. My goodness, I didn't even see that. I was too concentrated on the thing that was right in front of me. So I'm guessing those are like the red barrels in video games. All right, perfect. Hello? Oh, that was cool. I hear him. I guess. Nope. Just in case. Okay, so looks like we gotta try getting there, right? Interesting. Like I said, I've never played this game, like the original game, so I don't know exactly what direction to go, so I'm kind of winging it. I'm a sucker for exploring my areas. Okay, so that is clearly, I can't go through there just yet. I don't want to go and let's see. Yeah, see, it doesn't look like I can go through. Yeah, let's go back. Man, this is crazy. So this is what the Callisto Protocol was trying to do, huh? Give me a second. I don't know if I should. You know what? I'm gonna save just to be on the safe side. Alright. I have 10 bullets left. So send that way. Son of a gun! Oh, there he goes. There he goes. He went up to the ceiling. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine. Dude, I'm like paranoid. Hello? I better stop doing that. All right, yeah, go this way. All right, spam control. Yeah, now we gotta go this way. Oh man. Alrighty. Oops. Whoa, there, buddy. Hello. Safety first, man. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Alright,
security clearance required.
Okay, well, I just want to get caught in one of these traps or something. I don't know, there's... Oh, what do we got here? Interesting. Alright. Use test. Stasis will slow down enemies and fast-moving objects like this door. Oh man. I'm so glad I didn't die by that door, knowing my luck. Alright. Recharge status module at recharging stations or by using status packs in inventory. Use status pack? Wah. Alright. Well. Oh no. Oh, don't do this to me. I'm sorry. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Yeah, I need to go to the bathroom now. Inside the vent? Yeah, no kidding. I've seen them go inside the vents. Ooh. Medium med pack. Oh, I'm so sorry. I have to do this. Look at that. Oh my god. Alright, well. Oh, come on. Okay, it's one of those. I can hear his heartbeat. Oh my god. Y'all should feel mine. Oh my god, he moved a little bit and it scared me. Alright. Let's get out of here. Okay. We got this. What is this? Oh. Oh, not. Oh, okay. It's right on the back. It's a little half a circle. Little icon. Let's get this. Got some credits. Not Callisto credits, but Dead Space credits. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Well, so far, so good, y'all. There's a dead body over there. Lovely. I'm just trying to pick up everything that's not nailed down to the ground. Audio log.
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling? Temple here. Stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader? No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know? I know.
I know. Well, stasis, we don't need that to be recharged. It's fully charged right now, so we're good. All right, there's more stuff over here. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I seen this part on a walkthrough. That's the only thing I've ever seen from any of these games, like little walkthroughs, little sections. Open shutter to repair. Yeah.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction.
Of course.
Please contact a repair technician.
Sure, because he'll be here soon. Manual attached cost to initiate repair. Yeah. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, I think you gotta use your like. Oh. Oh my god. Why you gotta scare me like that, man? No! Oh my god. That dude was just chilling behind me like, hey, how's it going? Oh my god. Instead of helping me, no! Get away! Oh my god! Yeah, reload, go ahead. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Like that. call this engage. Okay, so the same thing over the other side.
Left loader claw engaged.
Oh, nice. But this is the one that doesn't work, right?
right loader claw disengaged.
Interesting.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The auto loader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry, okay? Sound carrier's down here.
Okay,
Right loader claw engaged.
Alright,
Replacing damaged tram car.
Yeah, that's the big time smarts. Oh my god. What's that noise? Don't do that to me, game. What's up, buddy? Get away from me. What's up, buddy? Get away. Okay. I thought there was somebody behind me. Oh my god. Okay, let's charge this. Wah. All right. Oh no, I can hear. What's up, dude? No. Oh, he still hit me. Replace the damaged tram. Got it.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too.
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Alrighty. Dude, that, I didn't even see that. They cost. They did a lot of damage. No, you stay up there. Don't. No! Oh my god. Recharge this. Okay. Back this way. Ooh, what's down here? Looks like a little bit of blood there. Oh no. Go. Recharge station. Yes. Where are we going? Oh my god. Come on, buddy. Oh no! That's not fair. Sorry, but. Oh my. Oops. I swear I did not mean to disrespect your corpse like that, man. Oh, okay. All right. Use the map screen to check important locations and objectives. Oh, nice. Oh, that gives me Resident Evil vibes. That's pretty cool. How do you even move? Oh, there we go. What is this? All right, that's our path right there. So I'm guessing green is, oh no, it was just highlighting it. All right, well, this way. All right, buddy, we got this. I don't know how long this game is, but these videos won't be like almost an hour long. This first episode probably be the lengthiest one, but what's up, buddy? I'm just trying to stay not be intimidated by all this horrors going on. Let me save it just in case something bad happens. All right, game has been saved. Sorry, I heard a noise, so. Yeah, let's go this way. Pretty sure it's that way, but just in case. Since I was already here, I think I already got all the little ammo and stuff that we needed. Oh, I can hear those damn things. I don't know if that was me or... Alright. This is really crazy. Their limbs just stay scattered around. Alright. Good energy there. Oh, lovely. Another elevator. Alright. Gotta love elevators, right? Alright. Look at that thing. Yeah, that thing's not gonna come to life, right? Oh, God. Check my surroundings. Before we go that way. Okay. So, if that thing's gonna come to life, I wanna lure it in over here. Alright. Oh my goodness, they're keeping me on my toes. Alright. Jeez. Yep. Nope. There you go. Beautiful. Alright. Not that bad. Ooh. Audio log, right? No. Repair invoice. Okay, mission day 3, fault 40 scope. Mission day 4, okay. Oh, lovely. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Oh my goodness, it is so dark in here. Oh my God. Oh my, dude, I am. Oh my God, get away from me. Freeze! Oh my God! Get away from me! Oh my God! Yes, we need that small health pack from you. Another small health pack. Beautiful. That wasn't that bad, right? I did all right for a new guy. Oh my goodness. Alright, so I'm guessing go back downstairs. Yeah. This thing's just keeping up on me, man. Oh boy. Okay, so the room that was locked before now should be open. Oh my God. I don't know, I heard the music tempo go up. There he is. Come on, buddy. Yes, sir. Oh my God. Use my last little bit of juice. Oh my God. No. You guys are so mean. Where's my heart again? Jesus. I'm gonna have a heart attack. My God. What's this? Nodes? Pretty sure we can sell that, kind of like a Callisto protocol. Alright. keeping this off wriggling in case Benson's listening in. You're in for poker tonight, or are you going to let Caitlin keep walking around with your credits? Interesting.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Okay, I got a good amount of health packs. I got 71 total bullets or ammunition, whichever you prefer. Alright. This is where the Callisto Protocol got this from. We can upgrade weapons and rig using the bench. Upgrade weapons, improve the selected weapons or rig capabilities by investing power node. Okay, so the nods are the money, currency, I want to say. Unlock new upgrades to gain access, unique upgrades, and expand the weapon upgrade graph, bring upgrade parts. Okay. All right. Suspicions. I got three monies. Basically $3. Okay, do we want... This will give me more health. The stasis zone, the bigger oxygen. I do want to cause more damage. Let's go with the health, just in case. Okay, so you can put it in a specific location. Yeah, let's go with... Oh, okay, so it just takes one. Okay, nice. Oh, this is pretty cool. So this is... Stasis duration. Okay, let's make this one. No adjustment nod. Okay. Let's go back to the plasma cutter. Can we do damage? We sure can. Capacity. Okay, cool. There we go. Little upgrades here and there, right? Alrighty. There's something in the distance. Oh, that could have been more perfect. Oh my god, what is that? Oh no! Oh. I tried to shoot this damn thing right here and got a little nervous and missed. Okay. I can't see anything. Dude, really? No! Oh! Oh, I'm wasting so many bullets on those things. All right, well, keep on going. Where were we going? That way? Okay. Oh, this damn thing. What's up, buddy? Should make sure I'm going the right way. I don't want to be going in circles. You guys don't want to see that. Beautiful. Oh man. Nice, here we go.
Data board.
Install the data board. Beautiful.
System restart complete.
I'm gonna say call the tram. Okay. Sorry, I just right here.
Calling tram.
It's clear.
tram control.
Oh man. Wait. Where are we going? I thought it was an open over here. Oh my gosh, that scared me.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure, we'll get through this.
We'll see.
Alrighty then, well, I think this is a good place to stop it, guys. This has been an incredible episode. I didn't die. That's a win in my book. This game is going to be fantastic. Oh, man, I'm ready. I'm ready to see what this game has to offer. Like I said, I've never played this game. I'm excited to play it finally after so many years. But thank you guys so much for being here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys next time.